Well, we thought it being the end of September and all, it's time for some Christmas music. Now, keep in mind, I don't know what it's like in Illinois. In the state of California, it's actually against the law to have Christmas music before Thanksgiving. But keep in mind that I am a large, jolly, bearded man who loves you. So, utterly appropriate to break this rule now. The song God With Us is titled after a book of readings that I was given by a friend. And it was one of those things where the book was so good, I had to put it down. There was too much going on. I could only read a couple pages at a time. And so I'm holed up in a hotel room in Surrey, British Columbia, recording a Christmas album. And I wrote this song based on what I was reading in that book, God With Us. Make wide the way and straight the path, God with us. He comes in mercy, not in wrath, God with us. Behold an ancient mystery, God stepping into history. Hail the incarnate deity, God with us. Goodwill to men and peace on earth, God with us. He comes to us by humble birth, God with us. Clothed alike in flesh and bone, he comes to make his Father known. His Spirit says we're not alone, God with us. God with us, because we fell, Yeshua HaMashiach, Emmanuel. God with us, it was always meant to be. God with us, with you, with me. Innocent as a newborn child, God with us. The souls of sinners reconciled, God with us. From Bethlehem to Calvary, he comes to set the captives free, that every grave might empty be. God with us, God with us. What a story to tell. Jesus Christ, our Emmanuel. The lame will dance and the blind will see. God with us, with you, with me. Not by merit do we proclaim. He is fully God and fully man, blessed be his name. For the Eternal One surely kept his vow to be God with us. God. So light the lights and trim the tree, God with us. Holiday with a mongrel pedigree, God with us. But at the heart of why we're here, the morning after midnight clear, reverence replaces fear, God with us. God with us, our hearts compel, our worship of the living God in man. His Spirit give open eyes to see.